Hey, what's going on, guys? Dave here, and I recently found out about a thing called Magic the Gathering Arena. I played Duels a little bit, but this seems a lot more fleshed out. It's an open beta right now, so if you want, you can check it out. It seems really cool. So we're gonna get in, play a few matches. I'm assuming there's a tutorial. I'm gonna go through that, and we'll be back with some matches. See you soon. Hey, what's up, guys? Dave here, and we're in our first match. I did take a mulligan, but we're gonna get right into it. And here it is. Stone Quarry. Play the land that starts tapped. I don't know what is up with the audio here, but we can play Beefy Smashy Man. So we'll do that. And I'm just gonna go ahead and get rid of the music. I don't want to block. I'll let him hit me for one so I can hit him for three. That seems to make sense to me. It's my turn. I'll play that guy. We will attack. It's very similar to Magic Duels. In layout and control scheme and everything else. But this seems to be what they're probably going to be replacing that with. Oh, yay, it's a zombie. So we can do a mountain. Now we can play Luminous Bonds. Or Pyromantic Pilgrim. Or Arcane. Well, we're not playing Arcane Insight yet. We'll play Pyromantic Pilgrim. We'll attack with everybody because, worst case scenario, he blocks and we both get reset to zero creatures. Because this guy makes a zombie. We can't all be perfect, eh? We're waiting for him to go. Oh, this isn't one of the pre-built decks. This is one I threw together. The pre-builds seem pretty decent, though. So he hit me for two, but we're still outpacing him. Enchanted creature gets plus three, and has flying. I'm down. So I'll hit him for six this turn and nine next. Unless he just decides to murder my creature. Whenever a non-token creature you control dies, make it a black zombie creature token. Well, that's gnarly. Play that guy. Attack with everybody, which is one guy. I have to beat matches in order to get coins, in order to buy more packs, in order to get more cards, in order to build better decks. It's honestly, it's a lot like real Magic the Gathering. You're not constantly trying to improve your resource base. We'll put that there, and that way we don't have to worry about Mr. Vampire Guy. We'll go ahead and play that since we have mana left. And I'm not going to attack because I am a huge wolf. You need to stop doing that because that's really starting to hurt. I can take two provided you don't have tricks. Block this guy. Nope, because he can attack these guys. I'm dead no matter what. Concede. I lose. Seems to be a common thing.
Open it.
So I bought a booster pack. That's the little tutorial person. Let's see what I got.
Beautiful new cards!
Formation Sage, Sift, Manalith, nice, Furled Serpent, Normal Endurance, Big Vengeance, I think I only had two of those, so that will help. What's this? Sure, I guess. When I get wild cards for duplicating rares and uncommons and stuff, apparently. That's pretty cool. Let's go back into a match. I'll see you in a moment. Now we're facing Shroomy. Opening hand. Three land, two of them red, three of them. I have a first turn play, but not one I can use. That's the only one that makes it creature, but it's two creatures. I'll keep it. My costs are pretty low. This is supposed to be a speed aggro deck. And since I'm going first, I'll start with the Guild Gate since it starts tapped. But since I don't have a first turn play anyway. Now we get two goblins. So this guy's playing a modified deck. They're supposed to support four cards of the library in the graveyard. What do I lose? Land, land, Diamond Mare. Sure strike. Not the end of the world. Go to play Mountain. Let's pledge. There. And that can't attack because it has Defender, so we'll just attack with both of these guys. If only he would hurry up and take his turn. What was that? Oh, Diamond Mare. What he got rid of mine. What's this? Gotcha. Enchanted creature +3/+3. Everybody will attack and kill his horsey. Unless he really needs the mana. He might be getting mana hosed. He only has two. Blue and a black. Yeah, he let it hit him. He's hurting for mana. Though he's potentially dangerous this turn. See. Creature gets +2/+0 when each creature dies, draw a card. Okay, so we're gonna play this. We're gonna play Angelic Ward on our Goblin Instigator. It's a flying 6/6. We'll attack for 9. Water not do. Water not tap enchanted creature. Enchanted creature doesn't tap during its controller's untap step. Well, that's unfortunate. Play Guild Gate. Silver Beak? Beak. Silver Beak Griffin. I'm gonna whittle him down slowly. Because now he needs a flyer. He's dead next turn. Or some way to gain life. Kill my flyer, why don't you? You know what? You did it to me, I'll do it to you. Can't attack a block. Ooh, yeah. And a win. It's good to be the king. Something.
Look, special events. Each one is different.
Ooh.
Let's try to finish another quest.
Well, guys, I think that is what we have time for right now, but you've been great and never stop leveling up.